look at all of these.
Thank you.
It was our pleasure.
I'm kind of worried though. What if mine's not as pretty as Mom's?
Well, lucky for you, I just so happen to be a florist. I'd be more than happy to help you put one together.
Really?
We'll make two. Right, Cloud?
Sure.
Look! It's just like Mom's!
But this one's all yours.
Yeah, I didn't think I could do it, but I did! You two are the best. I couldn't have made this without you.
Yeah, you could. Believe in yourself.
Thanks.
There something I can help you with?
Oh, Billy! Here, for you.
Chloe, did you make this?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. So?
Cute, don't you think?
Yeah. Cute.
Honestly, I never want to take it off. Thank you for stopping by.
I appreciate you helping out Chloe.
Grandpa would like one of my flower crowns, too. If you ever want to change your chocobo's gear, feel free to use the stable just over there.
Cloud, have you heard of golden plumes? They're a variety of chocobo feather noted for their especially unique luster and are used for both ornamental and medicinal purposes. You should pick up any you find, as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods. Any questions about World Intel? Don't be shy now.
All warmed up.
Celebrate.
That's it!
you're safe.
Now that stop them!
Thank you.
surprises there.
That was nothing. let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up. I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel collection has stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help. Cloud, have you ever seen a juvenile chocobo lingering in the vicinity of an old stop? Evidently, these locations still have... If you notice a stray chocobo, you may want to have a look around. You'll likely find a stop not too far from it.